automatically the car is going there. गॉट रेडी और अभी हम कालो डोंगर के लिए निकल रहे हैं. वो यहाँ से 40 मिनट्स दूर है. नाउ वी हैव रीच्ड कालो डोंगर. हियर देयर सम स्टफ विद मैग्नेटिक फील्ड. इट इज नॉट एज यूजुअल एज वी कैन सी. वी हैव शिफ्टेड आवर गियर टू न्यूट्रल एंड वहाँ पे भी पापा ने ब्रेक पे पैर रखा है. सो अभी उन्होंने वो निकाल रहे हैं पैर. Our car is moving backwards automatically. यहाँ पे बस steering wheel control करना है. वहाँ पे भी नीचे पैर नहीं है. Look, and the speed here is almost 20 kilometers per hour. Automatically the car is going there. I'll again show you. Everybody is for this stuff. So I had read about it, I had seen videos on it, but today when I experienced it, it was very much different. The speed by which our car was pulled backwards in the reverse direction was very, very high. It was something around 20 kilometers per hour. And also I felt a little pressure on my ears. So now we are going to Kalo Dongar, means we are climbing up the hill. That is the highest peak in the entire run of Kutch. And from there, I've heard see the Pakistan border. So now we have reached at the top of Dongar. This Dongar is also known as Black Hill. You have many things to do here. You can even get ready in proper traditional Kutchi dress. You have many stalls like that. And here is the view. So there is the India-Pakistan check post. So now after the Kala Dongar, we are going back to our resort for lunch, and then after that we are gonna go paragliding. For some shopping. So here the market starts. Thank you. So after the market, we got ready and we came here for paragliding. I did it and it was so fabulous. You can see the entire Kutch from there. It's like, it's actually not very high, but it is very high. Entire white desert region was covered from there, and I did it when it was sunset time, and it was like one of the best experience of my life, one of the best adventurous thing I ever did. If you come here to Kutch, this is a must-do thing. Must-do. I don't know how much you can hear me, but after paragliding, we came to a village which is nearby the paragliding spot. So here you can see the proper traditions, culture of Kutchi people. What is their folk dance, how they dress up, what they eat, how they stay. So I'll take you along with me in there. Came back to our rooms and now we are packing up. Tomorrow morning, tomorrow early morning, we'll check out and leave for Aurangabad. It was a very, very nice tour, and visiting Kutch was a great experience. Well, there is a saying about Kutch. It says, Kutch nahi dekha to kuch nahi dekha. And that is true. Kutch is very beautiful. Do visit. Bye.